Typhoon Fury. Save it.
No more fighting.
All set. Fuck off,
beg for forgiveness.
Come on, hit.
Alright, Tifa, you need healing.
Hang back. No holding back.
Alright. Take the flesh to his back. Oh my god. Alright, fine. Haha, daggered you! Bitch. Use the new method. Okay, Infrit. It's been a while since I used you, so you need to help me now.
Do your thing.
One more time.
Let's finish.
Go, let's go.
No holding back.
What now? The comet? Meteor? The meteor? Perfect thing to say, Cloud. Perfect thing to say. Aerith! Red!
We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Again. I guess that was Cloud. What?
Careful now.
Why do you care?
That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end.
Very narcissistic of you.
Nor will I have you.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength.
For what?
Let us defy destiny together.
You killed his mom! I don't think you're... You burned down his village! Never.
Never.
Oh shoot, Cloud! What was that ability before?
Not yet. Seven seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
I thought that'd be a boss battle.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
So they obviously know. They do have the footage, right? Look at that bitch. Look at that asshole that deserves to die in fire! Oh, I hope I get to kill him. Or better yet, let Aerith kill him. Please, let me play as Aerith and let me kill him! She deserves it more than anybody right now. Another cinematic? Zack!
Wait. Was that all of them?
Hey, Cloud. Did you see that?
He knew Cloud. What? Midgar?
Thank you.
Is everything being rebuilt? Seventh heaven. It's gonna take a lot of work, but hopefully they'll be able to. Biggs! He's alive! Marlene.
Marlene?
Coming! Daddy?
He better have survived, or I swear. Along with everyone else. Wait, does that mean there's a possible chance Jesse might survive?
Marlene! Oh. I'll come back.
I made it.
So, what now?
What? Cloud?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
No.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Barret, you continue to be a good character, and I love you. I love all of these characters. Red is so far still kind of new, but... Ring? Oh! Zack?
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
What happened to Cloud? Aw, no, don't. No! Please, don't do this to me. Don't give me hope. I already know he dies. Please don't give me hope.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting.
That's it? Oh. Okay. I was a little upset for a minute, because, like, that can't be it. I heard the original game was much longer, so now this is in part two. Oh, thank goodness. Whew. That was a ride. Little upset that I couldn't record it before, but damn, was that a good one. And is that Zack singing? Oh man, this was a ride, alright. I enjoyed the game. This is probably a game I definitely play again. Probably do much different, be a lot more like a professional to it, or at least a pro to be better at the game. Because I just played like beginner's luck through the entire thing. And even though I was on normal mode, I was just playing like just going through the story. Now that I enjoyed the story, I should be able to enjoy all the side quests. And I should be able to do like, what's the word I'm looking for? Just in general, just do the entire thing. And get better weapons and then just play a more difficult mode and everything like that. Actually, now that I basically finished this game, I should be able to now like go back to those and then just do those cutscenes. Yeah. Oh, this song is so good. I have to rate this game pretty well. I wouldn't give it a solid 10, but maybe a 7? Final Fantasy 7. Oh man. All I'm saying is that this game was definitely a huge ride, and I don't even know where to start with it. Oh, okay, so he was sung by Yosh? Raindrops, though. Yeah, Cody Christian. Brianna White was so good as Aerith. Britt Baron was definitely so good as Tifa. Like, I prefer her voice over her Kingdom Hearts 2 voice. Like, legit. Matt Jones! That's who Wedge was! Neil Ross is great as Mayor Domino. Oh, they chose another voice actor for when they were younger? Oh, wow. Oh, he was 14? Oh, there it is. Salad. Sephiroth is right behind Zack. Take that. Johnny Young Bosch was in this game too? Oh my god. I hope the next game is just as good, if not better. It better be better, actually. So there's gonna be in two parts in this game. Lots of raindrops. Ah, the sweet music. Oh, cutscenes. Oh man, no, that cutscene just pissed me off. That asshole decides to go on top of her flower. Just a bunch of cutscenes. Not to mention the amount of times that I freaking died against that first boss! I think I died more against that first boss than against the other. I think I've died like 4 times in this game? Ah, oh, Jesse. I hope you're alive. I mean, Biggs was alive. I don't know about Wedge. So basically all the major cutscenes in this game. Oh, I love that moment when he gives her the flower. It established a new trio of friendship. Because technically, if you think about it, Aerith gave the flower to Cloud. Then Cloud gave it to Tifa. So technically, indirectly, Aerith gave Tifa the flower. It's probably my shipper side speaking, but I actually do like the three. That motherfricker was crazy. I thought he'd come back. He better be in the next game. Because I don't think they should just design a character just for the sake of one part of a battle and then not bring him back. Especially so well designed as Rouge. Or Rosh. I don't know how you pronounce his name. I actually thought they got the same voice actor to just kind of like sound younger when they did the young Cloud. I didn't think they actually got a different voice actor. Damn it, Wedge. You better be freaking alive. I'm gonna be sad if you're not. Oh, his three kitties. Whatever happened to his other two cats? They only saved one. What happened to the other two? Did they die? Oh yeah, that's like my favorite moment in the entire game. Right there. Right there. Man, these cutscenes are pretty long. Are they gonna put the entire game? Oh, nice. That music. Look, it's Reno! I want to kick his ass, too. Okay, I will not deny that moment was super sweet between Aerith and Cloud. I actually thought that was adorable. Now that I look back into it. Aerith was such a joy on screen. Like, I'm not gonna lie, sometimes I was a little annoyed with her, but she's just such a good character in general. I love her. I actually, like, this is probably, like, the first game where I like the entire cast. With maybe the exception of Kingdom Hearts. Well, maybe not the entire cast, but definitely, like, the main people that you play as. Oh, so that's what she would have looked like. That dress is gorgeous. Oh yeah, I'm definitely planning to get that dress. I'll have to see how I get it. She looks absolutely gorgeous. I got the pink one. Oh, he's supposed to have the white one? Oh, he has a different. Oh yeah, that's right. They have different. Okay, so wait, that was a basic. That's like a pink dress. Like the, what happens to the pink dress I had? Okay, so yeah, they definitely got different kinds of dresses. Okay, I think that one just kind of established my threesome right there. Oh, that moment made me fucking cry. Aerith doesn't deserve to cry. No, she should be happy. It's like super satisfying to kill that thing as Aerith. Ah, that's. You had to put those moments in, didn't you? Oh man. Seeing those moments were heartbreaking. Let's see Marlene cry. And then Jesse's death. No, that one hit. So they're just basically putting the entire scene in there. Welp, I'm gonna let it play throughout. Okay, but seriously, who is that cat character right there? Gosh damn it, Aerith had it hard. Huh? Wait, when was that scene? What? There was another Aerith scene? Well, I'm definitely playing this game again, and I want to find that scene. That's BS. I didn't see that scene. Oh, that intense moment right there. But still, I need to go play this game again. It's BS. I did not see that scene. Oh my god, I forgot how much of a bitch she was in that scene. Makes him crawl for it too. Oh, he can just go screw himself. He was just a creep through and through. And so we finally made it to the end. At least I think so. Yep. There you are, Square Enix. I wasn't taking any. Well, too bad, I already recorded it. The chapter selection has now been unlocked. Oh, that is perfect. I definitely will be checking that out. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I want more of that. Oh, you can bet your ass I'm gonna be doing all of that. Well, that's pretty much it for now. I might go back to see if I can find any more extra story details, finish some more side quests, so that's gonna be probably an extra. I'm pretty much finished with the story, so let's see where that goes. Hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video.